Oh boy, back at it once again. Man, it's been a while, hasn't it? Oh, so much stuff has happened. Way too much stuff has happened. Oh, man, it's just been so long. So, here we are, back in Resident Evil 2. And this time, we're going to declare. Standard. Now, I am going to make a rule for myself. I did purchase a DLC for this game. I will not use it for this run. Hang on, turn that shit up.
Don't shoot! Get down!
Oh, damn.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at
the police station. Oh, they fucking won't. It's been so long, it's been like almost 10 months. Resident Evil 2. It's been a while. I haven't played you since like May this year. Back when I did the hardcore run for Leon on the A route. My god, let me tell you. That was a bitch. Oh, oh. Three bullets?! Yeah, thanks, game. That's it? Man. That's some bullshit. Fuck. I got three bullets. I'm fucked. Jeez, it's already crashed? Oh, that's gonna be a hard run if we're already getting shit like this, man. Anything on you? No. Ooh. Ah, man, I don't like doing this. But I need the Mr. Raccoon. Yep, I already know how to do this. I'm basically a pro at this now. Alright. I don't want to miss anything. Damn, we're already this far?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? The helicopter just shot it over.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
I mean, I'm doing good. Zombie fucking apocalypse going on, but I got time to chat, you know?
It's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, I just got here, bitch.
There, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Oh.
Damn it. No that means.
Yeah.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
You need to go. Now.
Our game or bullets. Oh my god. Oh my god. Listen, ignore me. I'm out of bullets. Do not let any zombies be in here, please. And give me some ammo. Ooh. I got a nice weapon. Oh, I got the hand grenade too. Jeez. Okay. Oh, damn. Damn, my inventory's almost full already, man. Alright. No, I'm probably going to need the knife, so I'm going to take it with me. Yeah, I'm going, man. Fuck that. Actually, wait, I probably need to get over there. Alright, fuck. They're just standing there. Okay, listen. Oh, shit. Fuck! Oh my god, I'm so fucked. I can't believe I just wasted two shots like a dumbass. Get me in. Yeah, gang rare key items. Thank you, gang. Very original. Okay, seriously. Listen. Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Damn. They are not giving you much space for inventory. Can I go up here? Oh my god, how are you doing? Oh, fuck off. My lad. Alright. My god, man. Nope, it's not dead. This bitch. Please, stay down. Okay, I can't go that way. Guess I've just burned forever, huh? Alright. Give me this. Can't go that way. Okay, nice. Gonna need that, definitely. Yeah, 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 go. Alright. I don't have the key, so we're done here. I got one bullet. Yeah, so we're starting off great. I'm just saying, if I get in desperate times, call for desperate measure situation, fuck it, I'm pulling out the infinite weapons. I'm just saying. Oh my. Listen. I'm gonna leave. I'll catch you later. No. All this shit, come on, man. Oh my. You got no space for this. No. Ooh. Oh, nice. Can't take that. Can't take that. Man, you're kind of fucked at the beginning of the game. I think this room is clear, though. Yeah, we're good. Alrighty. Come on. Okay, ain't got room. Man. I will admit, it's been a while since I played. Oh my. I'm gonna regret this, but gimme. I know I shouldn't have done that. I know. We have to what should we grab? We need to grab the gunpowder, actually. Where is that? Give me the gunpowder. Acid rounds. Okay. I need a storage box. Is there a save room around here? I'm gonna need one. I'm sorry. All right. Anything up here worth noting? Flame rounds. I cannot take that. Save room. Thank God. More gunpowder. More bullets. Okay, first off, where's the light? There it is. Alright. Let me store this stuff, right? Man, there's not really a whole lot I can really store here. I might need it. Okay, well that I can store. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little bit more space. Come here. Submachine gun ammo 50. Damn. Electrical part. Okay, hang on. Man, I love the classic RE2 soundtrack. Okay. We good? I think we're good. Alright. Gonna go ahead and save because fuck, man. Oh. Yeah, let's head back. Oh my! You're still alive? You done? You're still alive. No. Where's my knife? Are we done? Okay. Okay. This room's already been cleared, you know, so thank God for that. We now have access to out here. Give me this. Oh my God! Why is there zombies out here, bro? No, your legs can cut off. I think we're good. Oh my God, head pouch. Ammo. Oh, hell no, bro. SRX. Oh. Fuck. Fuck, Mr. X already here? Oh, I'm fucked. Alright. Wait. There's no save point here. There's no save point here. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. Reload. There's no save point? Why? Oh my God, bro. Okay. All right. Was I just here? Where are you? Where the fuck are you? I know I just heard you. You up here? Where is she? I see you. No, I want everyone gone from here. No. No, get your legs cut off. Get your legs cut off. No, I don't want you walking ever again. I see Ambo down there. Alright. We gotta conserve this. We've gotta conserve this as much as we can. Oh my god, this is in our door. Okay. So here's what I'm going to do, right? See, where I come across a safe or a puzzle, I'm going to look up the answer. I cannot spend the entire game looking stupid as shit trying to figure out one easy puzzle. I don't have time for it. So that being said, here we go. Alright, I will be back. Alright, figure it out. Totally. Alright, I am missing something up here. Oh, wait, it's a fucking puzzle. Hang on. Okay, hang on. Alright. First off, hang on. Hang on. Crow, torch, and bird. Wait. Give me a minute. Alright, I got it. But I can't. Don't have fucking room for it. God damn it. Alright. But here's the bad thing. They don't give you any inventory space. So that means I gotta run all the way back real quick, so I will be back. Alright, I'm back. Slowly walk past. Yeah. Can you sack him on? They aren't gonna come in here, or? Alright. Oh, I'm done with this. Okay. Okay, combine that. Ooh. Alright. Okay, knife him as fast as you can. Okay, hurry! Okay, the legs. Alright, we're good. Okay. 203, of course. I am out of space. Worth a try. Alright, what's the secret code now? Let's see, where are we? Alright. I got a code. Yes, thank you. Fuck it. Ooh! Nice, nice. All more ammo, you love seeing it. I do kind of need ammo. Did he explode? Oh no. I thought I heard the sound effect. He's dead? Okay. There we go. And this one should be Ned, right? Speed loader. Cannot combine. Fuck! Can I leave? No, of course I can't. Oh! Fuck. I'm gonna go and get this window because I do not want to fucking deal with it, man. I really don't. Not a safe room. Or gunpowder. Combine. Handgun ammo. Alright. Yeah, cool. Sure, get to me, why not? Store the heels. Alright. No. With you, okay. Only 5 bullets? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, well, the pistol has a use now, thankfully. You don't, though. We're done here? We are done here. Man, I have no idea what I'm doing. Red herb. Fuck. It was cap, right? Oh, nice, nice. Yeah. Oh shit! It's the box. Where do I find the... Oh, the library. About time, get this shit out of my inventory. Okay, we're done here. Can't be too sure. Oh, is this liquor not up here? Combine! Yes! Yeah, cool. Damn, how much of this shit can you carry, man? Fuck! Some free ammo, I can't take it, man. Man, there's so much stuff to come back for. Acid rounds. Holy shit! What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh, it's a normal sound beat. I was like, wait, it doesn't stop like that. Fuck. Holy shit, that scared me. I fucking hate Mr. X. Go down! Oh my god. Oh, he went down, but he was like, oh, I gotta take you first. God damn! No. Fuck that. I am not going there. I'm going upstairs first, see what that's all about. Fuck that, man. A fucking Miss Earth is so damn scary. I'm going to see what upstairs is all about first, then I will be back. Fuck that. Okay. Got two of the medallions. Fuck's sake. Before we even think about going somewhere else. Where is he? Ah! No, I fucking can, man. Say, Kane. I fucking can't, bro. I'm too fucking nervous. I know where I'm going, though. Yeah, redo the puzzle. Whoa! My controller's being stupid. God damn it. Oh my. Find out. I don't fucking care anymore, bro. Oh my god.
Why won't he just stay down?
Where is he? I'm like a door! I'm running, bro. I do not like you. I'm running, I got it. Well, before we do, okay. You know what? I'm sorry that I gotta do this. But, fuck, man. I gotta do it, I'm sorry. I don't get a choice. Thank you. I didn't want to, but my god. Fucking Mr. X, man. He's too fucking scary. Oh my god, bro. I just don't get a choice. Okay. Fuck, man. We're just back here. No, I'm done with this. Get your ass up here. Do you not see me? Okay. Wait, he's going to a place I need to go. Fuck it. Come here, Mr. X. He's going to a place I need to go. Motherfuck! I just fucking can't, man. I'm sorry. And what's in the box? Roll film, alright. Alright. Oh, here we are. How the fuck did I do this the first time? What the fuck? Bro, how was I not shitting myself the first time? Actually, I was, but that's not the point. Where's Claire? Bro, I can't fuck with Mr. X, man. Listen. Any ammo, just... You know what? No. Store the ammo. Once Mr. X is gone, then I will go back to normal ammo. And I'm not going to be cheap and do this, you know, easy mode. I'm going to do it like a man and do all bosses. Thank you. I just want to do that, get rid of the key. Alright, I'm going to be taking some heals. Do we got any gunpowder? Yes. Hang on, let me go ahead and bring that out real quick. Let me bring my gun out too. Bring out the ammo. Put some of the key items up, yeah. Get this. Okay. I'm gonna need flame rounds. So, put this up. Alright. Anything else that we need? Oh, we had some. Oh, yeah, we do. Alright, alright. Ooh, we got some more acid burns, too. Bring this out. Get some mixed herbs. And we'll bring a first aid spray. I'm not gonna do this like a bitch, do it cheap. I just can't handle Mr. X, that's all. Can't go that way. Can't do that. Okay. Hang on. Listen. I just want to get everything I can, alright? So if that means I have to go back up here, put some stuff back, then fine. Man, I do not have enough ammo. I'm not useless. Listen, I'm sorry, I'm so used to villages. It's inventory, you know? I am going to need two heals. So I'm going to make it that one and this one. I gotta put the one board, so god damn. Fuck it, I'm not going back. Man, I'm not ready, bro. If that's what Mr. X is fucking doing, I'm not fucking dealing with him. I don't care, I really don't. Alright.
Hello?
We do not got enough ammo. Come on, you're not trying to lift that? Bitch, I don't know about that.
Can you help? Here, take my hand.
No.
Sorry, I can't understand you. You help. Why? He's right behind you.
Oh, fuck. Man, this is some bullshit. Fuck. Damn. Oh, fuck. I got a lot of these. Come on. Listen, I'm not playing. Get your ass out here, Thomas. Oh, oh, my boy. My boy. He had the infinite knife. Do I have that in my inventory? No, that's a good question. Do I have the infinite knife though or not?
I promise. Everything's fine. Just need you to lower that.
I really did not need all that health, did I?
Will you help me find my mom?
Sure, little bitch.
Your mom is down here. Alright,
cool. Can you get the ladder down now? Please. Alright, thank you. The knife is gone. Are you fucking kidding me? My knife's gone, ain't it? My knife's gone. No, the fuck it's not, thank God. I thought for a minute, I really lost that knife for the playthrough. I was like, man, it's over, God damn it. Got a grenade. You know, I'm relieved. I really am.